audio. Checklist is all run. Run-up is complete. Everything's looking good. Got about 3/4 of a tank of gas. I do have my auxiliary tank in here. I'm going to transfer some fuel once we get airborne, just to move it to the main tank. But it's going to be just a short flight. Final checks. Altimeter set, radio's programmed. Flaps are up, switches. Alright. I think we're about ready. Approach end looks clear. Don't see anybody at the far end. We're ready to go. We've got very calm winds. Going to be taking off to the north. Doesn't look like we're going to have much of a crosswind at all. Vicksburg traffic, Sonic 604, Charlie Mike, departing 1. We'll be making a northeast departure. Check on the controls. 6 Sonic 604 Charlie Mike, base 30 full stop Williams. Well, that's a nice tree down there, bright red.
Looks like that's about it on the gas. You can really hear that pump when it starts to run dry, it cavitates. Let me close the vent up here. Alright, we'll be back out tomorrow.